What's going on? We got a new video today, and also this is the first video with the new camera, so let me know what you think of the quality. We got Chris Brown and Drake on a song in 2019. It's all right. Also, what's going on with Chris Brown? Is he just gonna be coming out with a whole bunch of new stuff now? But Chris Brown and Drake did not expect this collab to come out. And also, I heard Drake had a song with Playboi Carti. If that actually drops, the second that drops, I'll be the first reaction on YouTube with that. But for now, let's react to this. Also, I did not hear a snippet or anything of this, so I honestly don't know what this sounds like whatsoever. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for the niggas so cheap. Being flex OD, sex OD, you got. Okay, Drake coming in with the singing voice. I was sure if he was just gonna be rapping or singing. I had no idea. Yo, I like the way it comes in like that. He was just doing that little, little, and then it comes in knocking. Oh, the guy you got. Oh my. Honestly, also when I heard about this Drake and Chris Brown song, I thought this was going to be a music video. I am really shocked it's just audio, to be completely honest. I'm thinking there's got to be a music video of this in the future, because it's going to be going up huge. The way Chris Brown just jumps in that off the way Drake was just going, you got it, and then, yeah, oh my gosh. This honestly, Chris Brown and Drake, just off the two names collabing on a song together, could get 100 mil. They gotta do a video. Yeah, this is definitely going big. Honestly, when I heard Chris Brown and Drake on the song together, this reminded me of 2012. Like, this reminds me of before there was SoundCloud. Like, this is what everyone would be listening to. Honestly, SoundCloud changed everything. Like, these would be the only artists we would be listening to before SoundCloud. Now there's like thousands of artists we listen to. It's ridiculous. I like the hook, the way Drake's coming in with the hook. Honestly, Drake, so many people talk down about him, but to be completely honest, Drake is probably one of the greatest artists of all time. High key, low key, no cap. That's just facts. Drake has been in the game for so long, consistently for so long. I mean, he did have that stretch like a few years ago where he didn't drop anything for like a year or whatever. But then he came with God's Plan, biggest song of the year. Like, honestly, he's one of the greatest ever. He going in with that, That was the, what's that dude's name? What is that guy's name? It's not Party Next Door, but Party Next Door would sound amazing on this song. It's, that dude, he has not dropped any music in so long. I gotta look it up. I seriously have to look it up. I can't think of the dude's name. I know the song. He's got the song Bryson Tiller. That's what the song is called. Or that's what the dude's name is called. He went in with that Bryson Tiller flow. Speaking of Bryson Tiller, what has happened to him? Is he even drop music anymore? You a little hot girl, you a little sweet tea. But that's the Bryson Tiller flow. Sweet like me. Is Bryson Tiller gonna accuse him of taking his flow now? I know I get around cause I like the move 3D. But you can lock it down, I can tell by how you're dreaming. Alright, that was Drake and Chris Brown. No guidance, official audio. I mean, honestly, it's what you would expect from Drake and Chris Brown. Let me know what you guys thought of the song. Drop a comment, drop a like on this, and subscribe and make videos every single day. I'll see you guys next time.